This is Entrepreneurial Management, an interview with local business owners.
Good morning, ma'am. We are a student of Northeast Canadian Colleges, so we have this activity na mag-conduct ng interview sa mga business, local business owners. So, okay na ba sa inyo, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Okay na ba sa ako?
Okay. So, mag-start nyo, ma'am. Ma'am, ano sa rin yung name mo?
Shiela Marie. Ako din si Shiela Marie Dumo.
Nice to meet you, ma'am. Pwede yung mga tanong sa inyong business?
First, ang among business, money ang water filling station. So, kana kami nag-start. So, second, nakaulang na nasad me to venture another business. So, we franchise Letchon Manok. And then, the third one is kani among meat shop.
What is the motivating factor of
achieving that business? One of the motivation factor. Since I am a graduated BSBS student also, so gamit na ko ang ako abitaw. Try na ko, gamit na ko kung sa ako nabalan sa ako ang i-apply na ko kung sa ako nabalan sa ako ang pag-study through business. Pero isa po naka-encourage sa ako is my partner or also akong husband. So, na-motivate na ako siya since nailan ako una itong isa sa mga nagtrabaho na ako. So, nailan ako ito isa pa isa sa mga manager sa water filtration. And then, sige po niya i-alok na mag-business. And then, sa akong mind is why not trying business kaysa magtrabaho. So, isa na nga mas na ay potential challenge kung you go into a business. No? And also gina-apply po din mo ang what is imong himalaan sa imong naapo na human nga kuan business admin, so how to handle persons, mga employees, along with the of course kung saan mo pagkuan na sa imong business to compete for itself, kung saan mo sa pag come up, cover up challenges.
Next ma'am, how did you target your market and what are your marketing strategies?
Of course, first the marketing strategy. Ang target natin sa market, of course, the customers first, di ba? So those kanang low-lying ito families na can afford the prices sa to mga balikya. So when you go to into a business, so you need to, of course, i-target din mo ang mohang i-market ng the people itself sa usa ka sa area kung unsay needs sa nagpuyo residents ang diha ang areas. So and then ang marketing strategies, one of the marketing strategies, of course, when you go to a business, imong tan-awon is number one is the competitors. So since sa competitors man good, kung less ka o kung ang imuha bitong supplies is dili makasustain bitaw nga to sa people around nga imong gi-target as a market, so possible maka mo boom imong business. But kung ang imong negosyo in that particular area, example, when you are in a Muslim area, so, ikaw pwede magbaligya dira o baboy, diba? But you know that baboy is, dili na siya pwede mahalin. So, if you are targeting customers, you need to study first sa ilahang area kung sa ilang mga needs.
Next one is, what makes your business different from the rest?
In our business, one of our makain po is the highlight of our three business. Siguro the water filling station. So since we are establishing this since year started 2013 until now existing kay hapon ang among water filling stations. So among of them, there are many competitors. I think we have 27 or almost 30 water stations here in Buena Vista. But since our area is along the highway, so it is accessible and passable by the customers. Una na siya. And then also, the water is the needs of the needs mangina nato sa tanan ni pinaunsa. So mo na ay pinaka unique sa amo ang sa tanan, pinaka kusog kani amo ang water filling. So dili jud siya mawala because ang tao mo ingon mong gitug tubig. So dili man ingon nga kana bitong dili kinahanglan nun, kay bisan pa og magkinaunsa ang tubig na gay halin kaysa uban na mga business mas kusog siya.
What are the challenges you are facing in your business?
So, the challenges facing in our business, of course, number one is the competitors. So, since daghan na bitaw yung existing ng mga businesses in Buena Vista, but unfortunately, ang Buena Vista market is more ang business, but hinay ang palette because siguro, nakita na ako, hindi inyong nga, daghan na siguro tao dito sa Buena Vista. Daghan kayo business, pero wala kayo mamalitay. So, mo dyan na ang murag akong nakita sa karon ba, na mostly mga ka-business na ako, bingin, hinay ang pali, labi na karon kay nagkataas ang price. So, siguro, nagkataas ang price, tungod kay ang supply, gikan sa mga suppliers, hinay. So, isa po na is ang factor, rest factor natin is ang panahon dito. So, oo. So, once na magkuha ka og supply, para ani ang mga mitya, magkuha ka og supply sa baboy, before, almost siguro, ang taas siguro, makaingon ko is more or it's 30% gikan sa banag itong original price ang iyang pag-hike ani karon. That's why there are some shops na sarado na tungod kay dili na nila makaya ang kanabitong price hike sa farm supply na mga baboy tungod sa pamahal.
So what changes do you want to make in your business given the chance?
Except giving the chance to changes, of course, since ang among business is almost 9 years na, so ang gusto is improve ang kanang setup dito sa building. The location is kanang, since the location is accessible commercial area, so siguro the style of the building itself para more on attractive sa mga customers. So, mo na lang dyan ang isa sa mga changes ang tanang among buhaton. But nowadays, dili pa may makabuhat tungod mga hindrances, financial struggle pa ko karon. So, that's why no kanang bitong finance ba to finance sa mo ang renovation. Thank you, the renovations of our buildings. So, that's one.
What is your advice to young student for habito sa amuha who wants to be a businessman someday?
For me, as a student also before, so I was planning after my graduation, I want to have a business, to put up a business, but not in the as easy as that. So first, you need to be an employee. So yes, okay. Without it, you can't have a capital. So first, you look for a capital. So siguro, ikaw kung after your graduation, i-work out nimo kung unsa ang imong passion as a business. Kung naa kay capital, kay if you go into business kung wala kay capital, wala man gyapon, it's very useless. So an advice nako for the young, labi na to og mga less fortunate nga wala jud ika-afford to have a business, so mang-employee sa ta. So after pang-employee, save the money, and then you put try to put a business even the online in a kanang makaya lang bitaw sa inyo habitang inyo hang capital budget mga ginagmay lang kay since we are living in kuan na good bitaw kanang social media. So to the young ones who are gonna be very active in social media, so mag online ceiling even though paginagmay baginagmay lang, at least kanang the small ones become bigger if you work it hard. Sanana.
So maawala tong mga. Thank you paayo ma'am sa imong time nga gihatag sa among mga
sige, you're welcome mga ma'am and good luck sa inyo ha.